Rio-Antirrio Bridge is one of the world's longest multi-span cable state bridges and longest of the fully suspended type. It opened one day before Athens' 2004 Summer Olympics and was used to transport the Olympic flame. In 2006, the bridge received the Outstanding Structure Award from the International Association of Bridge and Structural Engineering. In 2006, the bridge was featured in an episode of Megastructures on the National Geographic. This is the Roman Odeon, but due to the lockdown, it's closed. Let's just have a peek. Let's have a look there. Hey there. Hi, Roman
for traveling. I'm going to this Pantalan. And then now it's this Pantalan. It's a speedboat. We park the speedboats here because it's lockdown. So fishing boats also, I think this one, because it has a fish net. Because this is one of the reasons that I came here in Greece, because I want to eat seafood. Let's see, let's go in. Second attempt for the fish. seafood. Let's see. They have takeaway 12 MP 5. I don't know what that is mean. But it looks like low. So, see. Second attempt failed. So, yeah. There is in a restaurant here with fish?
Closed.
Yeah, all closed.
Only
this. This is what we need about
five
years ago.
Wait.
Yeah, I've been there, no.
Huh?
I go there, no.
Only this.
Yeah. In City Lounge, yeah?
Eh?
City Lounge?
City
Lounge there?
Ah, yes.
No. She's helpful though. What's this? Is this real or no? It's scary, but it's not real. Orange. Try to find out in the sunset.